For shoulder shockers, we're going to be working shoulders and traps. Elbows are going to come nice and high. Rotate and press straight up and then back down. It's a four-part movement. One, two, three, and four from the side. Elbows come nice and high. Rotate and press.